Hi there, we're back with Dr. Lopper from Coshocton Dentistry, and we were just talking about teeth grinding, and you said one thing you guys could do is give somebody sort of a home sleep test. What is that exactly?
Well, a home sleep test is exactly what the name implies. It is a simple test that you can do in the comfort of your own bed, and we are testing for signs of snoring or sleep disordered breathing. We're measuring your blood oxygen levels, your heart rate, snoring levels, and just trying to get an idea of what you're doing at night and if you have any sort of disruptive breathing patterns or any indications of snoring or obstructive sleep apnea.
Is this something you're hooked with wires hooked up to, or what?
Well, it's a very simple test. It can be done in as a precursor, or maybe instead of a overnight hospital-based test, which can be very expensive. So sometimes we'll do a home sleep test just to kind of get an idea of maybe what's happening. And often will work in conjunction with your physician or a sleep specialist.
Okay. And can they just contact your office, or do they need to do anything special if they're, are concerned about?
Absolutely. Yeah. We do a thorough exam and consultation. And if we like you're a candidate for a test, then we would send you home with the test. And then usually you return with it the next day. Usually a few days later, we'll have a data sheet with some very valuable information to see if you in fact are snoring or if you potentially have sleep apnea. And then we determine the best course of action. Sometimes it's to do nothing. Sometimes maybe there are a variety of different oral appliances that we as dentists can fabricate for you to help with any problems that you may be having.
Okay, well listen, if you're grinding your teeth, maybe you're snoring a lot and you're just wondering what the heck's going on, the great dentist at Coshocton Dentistry can help you with a home sleep test. So you can always find more videos like this and more information about Coshocton Dentistry at CoshoctonDentistry.com. Thank you very much for joining us today, Dr. Lopper.
Thank you. I enjoyed it, Randy. Thank you.